Today we are going to talk about how to transfer photos to Google Phone. You need to download Things Mobile Manager and Things Data Transfer from www.things.com and get a source device, a Google Phone and two USB cables. Solution 1, import photos from computer to Google Phone. Let's start Things Mobile Manager. Connect Google Phone to computer and go to Photos. Click on Import, then choose Photos from Computer. Go to Album List and click on Add. Choose a photo folder from Computer and Import. Here a new photo folder created. Solution 2, selectively transfer photos from another device to Google Phone. Start Things Mobile Manager. Connect both phones to computer. Then go to Photos from the source device. Choose Photos. Click on Export. Or just choose a photo album and click on Export. Then go to Photos on the Google Phone. Click on Import. Choose Photos from Computer. Or click on Add and Add Folder. Choose a photo folder from computer. Then import this photo folder from computer to Google Phone. It also provides a video downloader and many handy tools. Solution 3, directly transfer photos from another device to Google Phone. Start Things Data Transfer. Connect both phones to computer. It will transfer files from the source device to the target device. You can click a flip icon on the middle to exchange the positions. Click on Next. Then choose Camera Raw and Photo Library. Click on Next to load the data. Then click on Next again to start the transfer. It's transferring. It just takes a while. Please wait with patience. It's finished. Duplicated files will be skipped. Solution 4, restore photos from iTunes backup to Google Phone. Go to Restore Mode, then choose iTunes backup. Choose one iTunes backup. Choose Camera Raw and Photo Library and click on Next. Then click on Next again to start the transfer. It's done. So Solution 5, restore photos from iCloud backup to Google Phone. Choose iCloud backup. Log in with your iCloud account, and you can check the downloaded backup here. Choose a backup you need. Click on Next, then choose Camera Raw and Photo Library. Click on Next, and click on Next again to start the transfer. Wait for transferring. It's done. Thanks for watching. Welcome to www.thinks.com.